entering us.
Selene protects. Selene destroys. Selene will rule all.
No!
so nice to see you again.
Riggert is so disappointed. How can I negotiate peace if I can't even get an audience with the High Elf Proxy Queen? What a terrible predicament this has turned out to be. Do you have any... Of course. Threaten the snooty High Elf with a scandal. High Elves hate scandals, snooty or otherwise. Watch how Riggert negotiates a difficult situation. No. Better idea. You do it! That way Riggert gets to be the good Nord. More believable.
Back again? You and that Nord are worse than a plague of Fellrunners in a field of swamp nettles. What do you want this time? He did what? How dare he? Why, I have a mind to... No, no. I see how it is. Very well. Tell the ambassador I'm impressed by his ruthless use of rumor and innuendo. I'll let the proxy queen know that Riggert is her next appointment.
What happened? Did the threatening words do the trick? Or is Riggert in even more trouble with the snooty High Elves now? She did? I mean, of course she did. Riggert had every confidence in you. Thank you, my friend. Take this with the gratitude of the Nord Cultural Exchange. I think you'll like it better than that stinky essence of mammoth that I saw you ogling.
Proxy Queen Alinarway, may I present the Nord Ambassador, Riggert the Brash.
Pleased to be seeing your beautiful face, Your Majesty. Sign the treaty, and we can break for dinner. Unless you want to be negotiating first.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Ambassador. I'll listen to what you have to say, and we'll see where the evening takes us.
As long as the evening includes lots of mead, that sounds fine to me.
Ambassador, I find your Nordish inclinations to be most refreshing.
Oh, Riggert has plenty of inclinations, Your Majesty.
We look forward to finding out all about your inclinations, Ambassador Riggert. Come along. The royal chef makes a rabbit meatball pie that you'll absolutely devour.
Are you not... The next time you...
I hope you... Ha! Sticking!
If I call a guard...
This is usually a waste of... I applaud your good sense. The bounty is paid.